Welcome to New Music for Strings and Piano, presented by the San Francisco Bay Area Chapter of the National Association of Composers, USA. I'm John Bilotta, President of the Bay Area Chapter. Tonight's concert was recorded on November 6, 2020, at the Center for New Music in San Francisco, and is being streamed for the first time tonight. No tickets are required for this evening's broadcast, but concerts like these are expensive to produce, so we welcome any donations to our chapter. If you would like to make a tax-deductible donation, you can do so at our website, and here is the URL. This evening's program features new works by 8 West Coast composers and outstanding performances by the Ives Collective. Each composer has provided a brief video introduction to their piece. Thank you for joining us. Hello. I'm John Bilotta. Our first piece, Sass, is for viola and piano. I wrote it in December 2019 to serve as a lively and colorful encore work for recitals and chamber concerts. Tonight, viola Susan Freier and pianist Lori Lack of the Ives Collective give Sass its premier performance. Enjoy. Thank you.
Awaken by Sheli Nan. During this smoke-filled pandemic time, awaken. Just let me sleep for another hour. I'm not ready in my pre-dawn state to listen to those insistent voices full of calamity, love, and death. Please, dear sleep goddess, one more hour of forgetfulness. Don't deprive me now when I most need the ease of exhaustion, the kindness of a good dream, the gift of somewhere else. Ash in my throat, grit in my eyes, my soul searches out the window looking for flames. I understand there is nowhere to go but within.
Thank you. I'm Carl Schmidt, composer of Interlude. I composed Interlude during the COVID-19 pandemic at a time when I was missing the close connections of those I love. When my daughter heard this music, she said, "It's so melancholy." It is, but it is meant to be forward-looking and hopeful too. After all, an interlude is simply the space between, as between two acts. And soon we will close the curtain on this pandemic and be connected again. I hope Interlude speaks to you and supports you. Thanks for listening.
Thank you. Greetings, dear listeners. This is Frequent Flyer for Cello and Piano. Some of it was written on flights between the coasts, and thus its name. Movement 1, vis-a-vis, features rhythmic crossings and overlaps between the instruments, and a wide expressive range for both players. Movement 2 is keepsake, a very brief moment of reflection after a somber event. Third movement is Ouija, an antic that goes from a simple tune to a spinning incantation to a mad waltz, all frolic together at the end. Hope you enjoy the piece.
Thank you. I'm Joanne Carey, and I wrote Piano Trio No. 2. Sometimes I think of this piece as a musical tale presented through a series of episodes of varying lengths and moods that keeps circling around a languid, descending chromatic theme. Transformations of this theme and the interplay of contrasting rhythmic and angular motifs determine the musical flow. Its moody restlessness finds a fleeting resolution at the end with a restatement of the theme in harmony with itself.
Thank you. John Beeman, the composer of Luminosity, about different aspects of light. On this performance, the Ives Collective will play the third and fourth movements of the composition. The third movement is called Day's End. It is about that wonderful golden light you see at twilight. That grows directly into the final movement, Phosphorescence, which is inspired by an unusual kind of light that you see in the ocean when waves break and there's a glowing bioluminescence. So I hope you enjoy my composition.
Thank you.
My name is Adrienne Albert, and I'm a composer living in Los Angeles. The pieces you're about to hear are titled Musescapes. There's a series of them that I wrote over a period of years. The first movement is titled Gee Whiz, based on the name of one of the commissioners, whose last name happened to be G, and that's a fun piece. During this time that I was writing the pieces, my mother passed away, and so the second movement is called For My Mother. I do hope you enjoyed both of these pieces. Thank you.
Thank you.
And so we finish. We hope you enjoyed the wide variety of works written by members of NACUSAsf, as well as the wonderful performances by the Ives Collective. Again, concerts like these are expensive to produce, so we appreciate any donations to our chapter. If you would like to make a tax-deductible donation, here is our website. Good night, and thank you for joining.